All right, here we are plotting the point 6, negative 6. So I'm going to go over to 6 in the x direction on the x-axis, and then go down 6 in the y direction, and just do one click to get my point and submit it.